Spring market is here, and you can expect the inventory of available homes to start climbing, which increases the amount of competition, obviously, and begs the common question now from sellers, where should I price my house? So today we're going to look at a few of the most important factors to consider, okay? Welcome to Let's Get Frank About Real Estate. I'm Frank McManus with LaMacchia Realty, and in today's episode, we're talking about pricing your home to sell and what to consider when doing so. All right, so the first thing you want to do is research the comparable sold properties within the last, say, 3 to 6 months in about a 1 mile radius around where your home is. And remember on this one, buyers and their agents have access to the same information, so don't fight the data, all right? Secondly, when looking at these homes that have sold, pay attention to when they actually went under agreement. This will give you an idea of the type of market that it was at the time. So for example, if inventory was low when the home went under agreement, the sale price might have been inflated due to the amount of buyer competition, okay? Next would be having a look at the current market, i.e. the overall inventory of what you're competing with and what the asking prices are. This is going to give you a good idea of where your home compares or how it compares and where it may fit in price-wise. Also, knowing how many choices buyers will have will help you understand what they may be willing to pay or offer. Okay, so typically the more choices there are, the potential for lower offers you might get, whereas the less there is to choose from, the higher the offers might be, all right? And lastly, ask what the overall health of the market is, okay? Since 2016, we've seen a decrease in the amount of homes available over the winter months, hitting an all-time low this past winter we just experienced. However, traditionally, we've followed those up with very strong spring and summer seasons. So the time of year will also have an impact on proper pricing and home values. So overall, don't fight the data or let emotion or greed dictate your price. No matter the season, if you price it competitively and market it correctly, your home is going to sell for top dollar. All right. As always, I hope this helps. And for more videos like these, you can check them out on my Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube pages. Until next time.